this will be a new day for us, a new time and a new way of being a parish. And I look forward to breaking bread together with you soon.